Hi, I'm going to show you how to create a class in Visual Studio Code C++ programming. To start with, you want a really cool extension installed. This extension installed is called C++ Class Creator by FleeXO. Very simple little class, not a lot of installs, but it does work really well. Once that's installed, have yourself any editor, and you want to hit Alt-X. It's going to bring up a box, and inside this box, you're going to type in the name of the class you wish to build. It has now created your class for you to take a look at your files. It gives you a CPP for the file and an HPP. Now, for those who aren't familiar with what HPP are, they're .h files, but for C++ applications. Programmers often use .hpps to signify the difference between a pure C++ class like this would be and a pure C class, which would be a .h class. The .hpp automatically includes the old school if not defined and the newer school pragma to make sure that this class only gets defined one time. You see it creates for you a public and a private sector. It automatically creates your default constructor and your default destructor. When you go to the CPP class, you see that the upon include is already there and that these two classes are stubbed for you. To use it in your main, go back to your main, upon include the CPP. And then you can use it to your heart's content. Outstanding. All right. Thank you.